Prince Powder. Gambian Football Federation has been offered $450 million by the world governing body FIFA from 2016 to 2022. With the money issues circulating around the globe, this is what Aziz Kourianga has to say against the Gambia Football Federation on the money saga. How on earth they are not even a single football ground is not ready with all this money? Or is FIFA not telling the truth? The Federation owes the Gambian a big explanation here.